Yo ni sé si es explícito.
Good morning. We're having breakfast today and we're going to
take a walk around the town.
Yeah, we're gonna go on a walking tour. We're ready? Mommy's locking the door. Okay. Now we go. Okay, apparently from a walking tour, we're now in the car.
Which is a better option?
Why?
To a ceramic factory.
We've reached the ceramic factory. Look.
To mix mosaic the symbol of this piece by piece.
It truly is amazing how they make, like, in the beginning it's just clay into that, into all of that. It's amazing. Intricate, is that the word for it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Intricate. Oh my god, that is so beautiful.
Look at that. Mommy's having a really hard time to choose.
I'm like, I don't know
what you want.
She's so overwhelmed. Look at that, but it is beautiful though. Whew. Look at that. It's just, it's handmade.
Okay, what do you want? What do you want? Like a bowl? Or veggie? What is it?
Okay, I think I know.
It was a really cool and pretty experience. Oh wait, it's not a van? Not a van. Over here.
Get in the car.
Get in the car.
Lagila.
Okay. Everybody got their
stuff.
Everybody
got.
Got what?
Got carried away, of course. Do you know? Go and see the university, huh? No one, the no shopping one.
Who?
Yang pendek tu.
Excuse me. The district of Adwat al-Qarawiyyin and Adwat al-Andalus have preserved their futures date to the present day.
The history about Morocco and all the capital is very interesting. But don't you guys just love Danny DeVito?
He has to wear that because, you know, it's a guy.
We have three tanneries. We have three. Yes. No, we go to the biggest one.
Now we're going to go to the, what?
University, something like that.
Yeah, and it's like the oldest university in the world. Here we go. So this is the madrasa. Look at that. Oof, close. Focus. Yeah, it's kind of similar to Bin Yusuf.
Even the wife he has, it's younger than him.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, yes.
They have mint tea.
Indigo color. And all Turkey. Thank you very much.
And we finally bought something. They finally bought something. A carpet.
You nurse.
Good quality. And again. And again, I love Danny DeVito. We're going to the tannery now. The tannery is where they make leather. They gave us mint leaves as gas for us because this place reeks. This is a leather factory. We're at the tannery, by the way.
It doesn't smell that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it really doesn't.
All right.
Very little, very little.
All right. Thanks for a tip.
Once in a lifetime experience.
This space is so small. I think it's getting me claustrophobic. Fresh air. You have to crush it to get the smell. One of the girls just shoved the leaves in her nose. Whoa, look at that. Look at that.
Oh, that is so interesting.
Look at that. They're making leather.
Okay, can you sit down? Let's go.
Hi, but just low.
Wow, we have one. Cool.
Hello, sir.
Look at the jackets.
Are we going to live with Dr.
Lee? Hello. Hello. Hello.
Can keep it between 4 or 5 years or more, but always you have to put it in.
I actually want to sneeze from all that sniffing.
Hi.
Barbecue, tomato sauce, fish. It's a little bit hot.
This is hot.
Yeah.
Also.
Especially for tagine.
That's all natural.
Our tagine.
Mommy bought peanut butter and what?
Almond and honey.
Almond and honey. It's not actually peanut butter. It's almond, honey.
Argan oil.
Yeah, and argan oil.
The silk sometimes with cotton and sometimes with velvet. And with this rope, you must shoot shuttle right side and left side, and same time, change to pedal down. And when he finished the work, they give this as fabric. This is fleece combination. This is the pashmina one, that means silk with lemon. It costs 200.
Cute ass. Poor baby. Look at that, he's carrying gas bags. So we're now going up the hill and I'm so tired. Oh my god, we actually walked all the way back to the hotel.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good time.
Yeah. Bye.
So the payment they make to you after.
I can't believe we walked all the way back to the hotel. I literally filmed all the way in the car where we stopped. And we walked all the way back. Mate, are you okay? Everybody took off their coats because we're sweating. From the walking. Alhamdulillah, we've made it back to our hotel.
How young are you?
Okay. Today's vlog is a little shorter because we just did a. Because we just did like half day activity. And then after that, we just like dido. But all in all, tomorrow we're going to Paris. Back to Paris. Traveling day tomorrow. Okay. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for joining me today. Good night. I'm not afraid to